Hello, this is Dr. Ashish Bola, MD dermatologist. I practice dermatology as a specialist here in the state of Qatar at my own clinic, which is Dr. Ashish Bola Laser and Aesthetic Skin Clinic at Al Wahab, Doha, Qatar. So today we are going to speak and discuss and talk something about hydrofacial treatment as such. Which involves a certain number of steps. Typically, the most important step is the deep cleansing. There is a multi-action specialized skin solution involved, which is called glucosamine HCl, which is a non-acid exfoliant. Now, that's a wonderful cleanser, and with the help of which we are dislodging the dead skin cells from the skin, and for exfoliation and also provide hydration, the residual hydration to the skin. That aids in firming and smoothing the appearance of fine lines and, you know, soft lines on the skin. The next step in this process will be the application of beta-HD. Now, beta-HD is basically consisting of salicylic acid, which is a beta-hydroxy acid, and it is very important for cleansing the skins which are oily or acne-prone skins, or degreasing the skins, and cleanses skin deeply and softens the oil which is produced by the oil producing glands, which is also called the sebum. So it helps in cleansing the sebum and also the impurities which are lodged in pores on the skin of an individual. So beta-HD aids to that and helps in cleansing it very nicely. Coming to the next step in the same segment, we use NTOX6. Now NTOX6 is basically a combination of hyaluronic acid, also is combined with antioxidants ACE. Hyaluronic acid, as we know, is very important component for hydration of the skin, hydration for dry skin or a dehydrated skin as well, which conditions the skin, calms the skin, soothes the skin, which results in visible skin rejuvenation. So basically these are the important steps which are involved in a basic hydrofacial treatment, and the specialized steps. Another important component is the derma builder. Now, Derma Builder helps in reducing the appearance of wrinkles and the fine lines on the skin, enhances the elasticity of skin, and improves the skin texture, and also allows a good firmness and suppleness to the skin. These are some of the important key component steps which are involved in hydrofacial treatment, followed by which individual must also apply Permoist Hyaluronic Acid Cream, which is very important, followed by a sunblock. And I think that's the UV Smart Daily SPF 30. I think that involves all the basic steps which a hydrofacial treatment should have. Other than this, individually, it can be tailor-made as per the patient's or client's requirements, wherever they are doing the treatments. Thank you.